Hello.
And welcome to another video from Murder in the UK. In this video, we're looking at the murder of Hilda Murrell, 78-year-old spinster who was a renowned international rose grower, but was perhaps best known as an anti-nuclear campaigner. The murder of Hilda prompted many a conspiracy theory, which pointed the finger at both the British security services and at the nuclear industry. One suggestion was that she was under suspicion because she'd been due to give evidence at the public inquiry into the nuclear reactor at Sizewell B. Another theory linked her death to agents of the state because she had secret documents belonging to her nephew, Robert Green, who played a crucial role in naval intelligence during the Falklands War. Further, in December 1984, then MP Tam Dl claimed that she'd been killed by men of the British intelligence looking for documents concerning the General Belgrano. The case went cold, the police had little evidence to go on to, until in the 2000s, with the advent of new DNA techniques, a man was eventually arrested. Andrew George, a builder's labourer with previous convictions, was arrested and charged with Hilda's murder after the cold case review. A four-week trial at Stafford Crown Court found him guilty. He was sentenced to life in prison. Please watch this video, and as always, you can visit www.murderuk.com for the full facts. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. Murder UK is a website dedicated to giving the facts about murders and serial killers within the UK. Please consider subscribing and press that bell icon to be notified when we update new videos. Thank you.